Oh yeah, did they? Okay, well, have they added any maps in the new update?
Yes.
Oh, which would those maps be? I'm assuming deserty. Who am I going to pick? Okay, well, I'm assuming deserty then. I don't know.
The one for season one with the boat, which you so lovingly despise.
Yeah. Oh, I see. I noticed that the stuff has changed, as in the layout.
Yeah, the layout has changed.
Yes, alright. So, Blitz and Montaigne, two shield users. This can only go well.
You can now also put gear on your guns.
Why would you want to?
Hold on, if I'm correct, I think it was Montaigne ended up getting a shield buff.
Stay close to me. Yay! Clunk, clink, clunk, clink. I haven't. Oh, good. Well, I haven't done this enough. Okay, well, I haven't done this enough. Well, I haven't done this in a while, so I'm. Anybody in front? Uh oh! I got one! Oh no, I got an assist. Never mind. I love them. Alright. I see somebody at the far end. Ah!
Oh my! Crouch, you cat! Your legs are very vulnerable!
I thought. I can hear a hissing. Never mind.
Yes, and I take the explosion for you.
Oh, jolly good.
Wow!
Damn it, I don't seem to get many kills. Alright. How many of them? 17 left.
C4.
Ice. Yep. Oh dear. There's one in the bathroom. I've got him. Got him. Seems to be a lot of. Not particularly. Oh god, nearly shot you. Hello. Yeah, eliminate the. Yeah, well, there's 16 left. Raptors! I like the Magnum because it carries a lot of ammo. You okay down here on your own, or do you need. Or I think we should stick together. You take the front, I've got the rear. Well, how was I to know? Besides, Montaigne's my go-to guy. Right. Clear right.
Display the fighter of you all
the
shields, I'm being your
bullet spot. Ow! Got one, but I took a hit. Right, 13 left. Alright, I'll go forward and scout. Here it goes. That worked. Wow.
I have 3 health.
Oh dear. I have 91.
Alright.
I'm being extra cautious because I haven't done this in a while.
You don't need to be extra cautious if you were doing it online.
Where people have a brain.
Well, terrorists. Well, no, that'd be the AI still, wouldn't it? Okay, that's good, I think. Oh, no!
Depends on your skill.
Ow. Found. Raid of the storeroom. Got one. Right, 10 left. Oh, like that. Yes, but don't worry. I think yes, but don't worry. Some wooden boards took it for me. There's one.
Can you never hear that stuff?
I'm half deaf. Uh-oh. Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. If I can remember how to get to you.
Upstairs.
I know, but I'm trying to work out how to get upstairs. I'm coming, buddy.
I'm sitting at the top of where the stairs are.
Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. Over the wall. Yeah. Ah. Yeah. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Alright, I got... Revive! Revive! There we go. You're okay.
Right here.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Whoops. I saw a stairway, so I went that way.
You belligerent bugger.
Alright, my bad. Anyway, there's 10 of them and there's 2 of us. Let's do this.
I crawled my way down these stairs looking
like oh god! Watch your right?
On our right.
I got this. I saw a shadow. That was your that was either your shadow or mine. Watch it, dude.
C4.
Alright, let's get rid of this mesh.
You
call it C4? Well, nah. Either or, it's just a brand, it's just a different name. I can hear beeping.
Oh, yeah, does your shield have a single bullet mark on it?
Does my what? Nope.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Well, it means we're doing a good job. Alright, so. Well, I'm trying to do my part. Found one. That's one at least. Ooh, there's at least another. I got this. Breaking and entering. Citizen, where are you? Where is he? Oh, God, you only got around. Jesus! I'm blind. Okay. Yeah. You nearly got a bullet from me, Conor, so be careful. Alright, there's 4 of them left. They've got to be on the top floor. Wait, are we on the top floor? Hang on.
Yes, we're on the...
I was curious, that's all. Yes, we're on the top floor. They've got to be around here. Ooh, hello. Right, there's another one in here. I can hear beeping. What's that beeping noise? Ah! Thanks, Conor. I think there's something in here. I'm okay. Yay, we did it. I'm blind. Oh wow, I can even see us at the start. Yay, that's a nice touch. That's a nice touch, I like that.
And my favorite part. MVP.
Alright. I did my part, see? What did I get? Win one terrorist hunt, 150 points. I didn't even know that was a thing. Woohoo! Play it. I don't bother. Anyway, moving on. So, yeah, what's up next on our agenda? Fudge. Never mind. Extract hostage. Alright, let's do this. Anyway, and don't worry, I will be somebody else. Hey, we're at Hereford, so might as well go... Ooh. Let's go Thatcher. He's from Hereford. Oh, you can customize before the weapon thingy. I mean, before you go out. That's cool. Me like. Uh-oh.
He's listening to all this.
Well, good. We'll let him listen.
Yeah.
Shush.
Quite frankly,
I'm not. Quite frankly, I'm not impressed. So would I, actually. How'd I do? Where's the bullet? No, never mind. Moving on. No, I didn't know if it was two floors. I didn't know if it was two floors or three. And that laughter is now on record. All right. Anyway, I'm taking the top floor. How do you lean again? I forgot. Never mind. Worked it out for myself. Alright. How do you do the special grenade? There we go. And go, Britain! Yeah, Jesus! Contact!
Light. Was that from him?
I took some rounds. Ow! I can hear him deploying shields. I think I... Did I get him? No, I didn't! I can hear a bomber. Oh, no! No, 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 no!
He
found me. But yeah, and I'm on 16% health. I'm coming down to you. As soon as I clear this floor. Hey, wait. Oh, crud. Alright, Conorz, I'm coming down. Hello? Jesus! Medic! Medic! Little help, please! Oh, damn mannequin-looking things. Oh dear. And Conorz tripped a landmine. Oh dear. Do-over! Do-over! Yeah, it's recorded, but go on.
Because end siege, you can see your teammates through the walls as a sort of weighty outline. All I saw was Karma on the second floor going, oh hello, then he went down.
Well, yeah, I knifed one person, and then suddenly, oh dear, another one which I didn't know was there popped up. So, yeah. Yeah. Quite. You done goofed. Right, where I shall take the third again.
I'll make sure
it's the third floor. I know, I can see the third floor.
Floor.
Yeah, there is. Basement, first, second. Well, there you go then. Three floors. Well, that's true. See, pigeons on the ball. Anyway, moving up to the third. See, there's even a number three on the side. Anyway. Alright, I'll take the third floor. I've got my... Come on, in. Right. Iranian embassy siege style, here we go! Going in! Right, I'm in. I can hear him. And you died. Okay. Where's our, where's that guy?
Ooh!
I'm fortifying my position. Never mind. Thank you. Clear right. This is a good game that teaches you about CQC. Oh, yep. Wow, you blew in. Wow, I see what you mean by you blew a hole in the wall. I can hear a bomber. I can hear a bomber.
Bomber's dead.
Right. Blow a hole in that. There. Never mind. Damn mannequins. Damn mannequins. Alright, I'll take the right. It's a kid's bedroom. Alright, kid bedroom clear. What the hell is going on? Alright, I got this. Wrong thing. Where's the grenades? There we go. Uh-oh! No! Whoops! That could have gone... That's, that could have been worse. I threw a grenade in the hostage room. You'll see. Don't worry, you'll see. Right. Okay, let's try that again. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, frag out! Fair enough. Wait, what? Okay, hang on. Plan B. I got this. Huh? Nope, that didn't work. Okay, plan B for breaching charge. Fair enough. I got this. Huh? I missed. Crap! Come here! There we go, that's more like it. Breach, go on! Bomb! Okay, this... Right. I can hear people battering their way in. Or is that you? That's you. Right, refilling. Hang on, I'm refilling. Right, where'd you go? Oh, you're outside. Okay, let's go. Pull the pin. Frag out. We'll keep down and I'll sponge. Ow. Reloading. Keep your head down, buddy. Moving. Come on. I reloaded, didn't I? Weapon jam. I can't reload my secondary. Oh, there we go. I was hitting the button, but nothing was happening. It was a weapon jam. Alright, keep going, dude. Mission accomplished. Do you mind?
One
hell. Oh well, we still made it.
And I still more ass than you.
I know. I wish it showed what my score was. Oh yeah, you got three times as many kills as me. Well, you did get through. Well, to be okay, but to be fair, you did get three more kills than three times the kills as me, but you did lose more, a lot more health than I did. Anyway, moving on. Exactly. Now, where am I going? So I'll wait for your invite. So all in all, that went kind of well.
Maybe.
Well, it did. Now comes the hard part. Oh yeah, what? Oh yeah.
We have to deal with
right, my challenge is.
Idiots.
Play three multiplayer rounds as the GIGN. I think I have somebody for that. And play three multiplayer rounds as a defender. Well, that should be simple enough. So yeah, ready when you are.
Is he in the new background?
Yes, I think. Yes, it's an actual person.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shush. That's Seals. That's Seals in the background. I think they like...
Also, no shit.
All right.
Well, considering he's released two Navy SEAL members, you'd think...
Yeah. Anyway, Itchy. Well, it's quiet, and it seems to be quiet and down this. I mean, usually we'd have found a match by now, don't you think? Or do you think it's because... Or do you think it's because Doom has come out? Let's compare stats. Oh, never mind. Oh. Clearance level 25, ranked match, win, loss, 0, ranks 0, kill, death. Where? Okay, what about yours? Yours is nothing.
Yes, it takes away your rankings.
What does?
It takes away your KPD and your...
Oh, fresh start. Okay. Enemy join... Okay, well, oh, we found somebody. Cateredkarma, I killed you, King Loeus, Miss Woolly Nips, and Conorz.
I found some very interesting names last night. Such as No Muslim, and Mahiri Ball.
Anyway.
Both annoyingly were on my team.
I wonder if that was a Call of Duty reference. No, but never mind. Remember, no Muslim. Anyway, let's see what Blackbeard looks like in action.
In my hairy ball, I'm afraid
it was just an innuendo.
Giggity.
Why me laugh?
So black, green. So from left to right, we got black, tan, black, dark green, black. Well, I think Blackbeard's going to stand out a bit, don't you think?
You'd be surprised.
Oh, King Cole was a merry old soul. Was a merry old soul. Was he?
Bastard.
Well, he's on our side, so. Meh.
He can't headshot.
Well, I'll have to see what he... I'll have to see this.
Let's just say he has the best chance of being a shield user without your profession of only having a pistol.
What was I saying? The camera drone things feel a lot faster.
There's Frost. I love Frost.
Yeah, the camera drones feel a bit faster. Would you agree or not?
Captain,
uh-oh.
Derby.
Oh, shit. Ah! One of them is after me. Go away! Go away, you little drone bastard. I mean, go away, you little bastard. Ah! 17! 17! 17! Ah! Damn it. They got me.
5 seconds to go.
Just... and somebody else. Alright, Connor, where are you? I'm following you. I think they've engaged already. I'll take over. I know, I see him. I'm gonna toss a flash in. 3, 2, 1. C4 on the wall. Got it. I got you, buddy. Hang on. Crawl over to me.
No, you come here. Watch my fucking
run. Alright, fair enough. Alright, I'll take the front. Hang on. Ow!
Good job.
Who killed me? What happened? Oh, brilliant. Who's left? Let's watch Conorz. Bollocks. Oh well. My spatial awareness needs work. That's what you get for showing off. Wow, I think.
I don't know exactly when I was there.
Oh, he must have. Well, he jumped. He jumped over you, so he must have known you were there. Right, I'll go as Rook. Oh no, hang on, I need to be. I'm trying to remember which one GIGN is. Is that the green? No, that's GSG9.
No.
Yeah, GIG. Yeah, GIG.
Oh, green.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah, GIGN is red is SES, orange is the FBI.
We need to protect.
Oh, well, what's the SES color then? Anyway,
SES is purple.
Oh, purple then. Sorry, obviously. Right, armored. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so armored suit up, lads. Fortify this wall. Fortify this wall, that's already done. Fortify this wall. Let's fortify this little part here. I can hear drones. Ah, they're all in the room with me, like scuttling little bugs. Oh shit. Panic. Ow! 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 I'm being shot droned. Oh shit. Jesus, Jesus!
Jesus Christ!
Reloading. We're a man down. I got one! There's another one in the corridor next to me. Never mind, you got him. Him, her. Him, her, it. Okay. I'll stay here and guard the I don't know, I'm staying here and guarding the container. This is going to be the longest 3 minutes. I can hear somebody hacking away. Ow! I'm alive! Nah, nah! Somebody shot me through a wall. Right. Suppressing, but also quite nearly dead.
Behind you, Gollum.
Behind me?
Doorway.
Garrr! Out killed by Ash. Oh, well.
Ash viewers versus figuring door.
Come on, Connor, you can do it. But yeah, quite frankly, I find these matches terrifying. Oh dear.
What the? Did you give me a head view? Because if you did, that was that. But if you just shot me there. Now you're going to head. Alright.
Conorz, how come she did? How come she? How come she didn't use the tac vest thing, Connor?
I did!
Oh, right. Oh, wow.
10 seconds to go.
10 seconds. Just survive. That's all you have to do is survive. Well done. Whew!
No, I'm a shut up.
I'm sorry. That's intense.
You just had that ear about you of you did all the work.
What, you?
No, you did.
I did nothing. Well, I did a little, but I got one. Okay, somebody's took fuse. Be Montaigne again.
You need to be going
to the blue. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Well, I guess Twitch it is then. Very well. So be it. I'm sorry, but the intensity of these matches really gets to me. It's like when I do airsoft and paintball and all that kind of stuff. I just brick it. It is tense.
Rainbow Six is when in the ring because nowadays they do everyone just runs guns and blazing in the match, which might be a tactical takedown.
Well, that's kind of what.
Hack the door and shoot like a man.
I disagree strongly with that. How do you mark again? I've forgotten shit. I forgot. I need to get... No, but I mean I ran out of time. Anyway, I am heading for the roof. My plan is that the main force, which is you guys, distracts the enemy while I drop my little drone down.
Let's proceed slowly. It's about to get hot.
Okay.
Enemy located.
Okay. Stay up here. Alright, I'm gonna stay up here, I'm gonna hide and toss my drone down. Hey, yep. Alright, where is everybody? Okay. I'm in the room. Oh, shit. Hang on. Oh, shite. Shit! Okay. Frost and Heartbeat Guy are in the room where the objective... Thank you. Are in the room where the objective is. They've got mines on the door... The laser trip mines on the doors. So, you know, just be careful. I managed to get intel, if nothing else.
I'm out of ammo!
But both of the bad guys are going to be blown wide open.
Right. Okay, I'm sending a regular drone in. Let's see who's left. Working on it. Right, I'm going in... I'm going in for the objective. Gang it! Fuck!
You monkey
boy! I'm going in for the objective. Son of a bitch. I looked around the room and couldn't find anything. Oh dear.
What is he doing?
He's running around with a little drone, but he's quite lost. A lot of this video is going to be just you, but fair enough, it's Conor and Karma, so. Fuse is in the same room as you. Oh dear.
I'm going to the lights set.
7, 6, 5, 4, he's not gonna make it. 3, 2, 1. Oh well.
I think he's like, oh, the door was there.
Oh well. Who or what was he shooting at?
He's one of those people that just shoots at anything when he gets the victory.
Yeah.
Under
a teabag. If she's dead body near enough.
This is good. Anyone who
teabags
is
in
a necrophilia.
Right, okay. Do 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 do
freedom room.
Nope. I just saw the video today. Anyway, where are we going? Where are we going? Oh yeah, sack. Put the happy sack down, as I like to call it. My sack of body. Yeah, my sack of body armor. Right, my plan: fortify the bathroom. It's a brilliant plan. I'm gonna hide in the shower. It's a brilliant strategy. I'm gonna hide in the shower. Hang on. There's a drone in amongst us. Come here, little sod.
Oh,
he's just trying to get us to shoot you.
And still, I'll wait for you to come out. I'm waiting for him to come out. I think he's hiding on the wheelie bin. Alright, I'm not actually going to hide in the bathroom anymore because they know where we are now. I'm going to hide behind the sofa.
Goodbye.
Go!
Hide behind the mattress.
Yes, because everyone knows that
mattresses
are built.
Well, they are now. Ow! Help me!
Come on, shoot stuff! We're just...
I'm alive! I'm dead! Oh, god damn it! Oh wow, I just saw the gun shield. Bloody hell, he packs a Desert Eagle too. Nice. Oh wow. I see the gun shield. What did I do?
Let's not be at least a bit spread out, Gideon. That's right. But let's box in to a small bathroom.
I wasn't in the bathroom. I wasn't in the bathroom. I wasn't. To be fair, I wasn't actually in the bathroom. I was in the bed. I was on the bed.
Yes, but you stop. Everyone else stank. He didn't go in the bathroom. Went in and killed us.
Hey, you died too. Well, at least the bar is defendable, so I'm gonna just tape this up. Oh.
You... Right, done with the wire. In the first 2 minutes,
the right, hang on. Sack down. Yeah, boys. Arms up. Yes, okay, fair enough. I've been spotted, so I'm gonna be... Okay. But they think that I'm behind the bar. So that's where I've got to think. That's where I've got to move.
No, you can better give this one.
Oh boy. I'm hiding behind the coffee machine. Yeah.
Oh, this isn't scary at all.
It doesn't.
It is! Anyway, I'll check. Hang on, while you guys are doing your thing, I'm gonna check the cameras. I'm gonna check the security cameras. That's the one in the bar, that's me. Carriage. There, hang on. I marked one of them. Say what? Oh shit, they're in the room with me!
No shit!
Get out of my bar, freak! Okay, I deserved that. I deserved that for running. Oh. So wait a minute. So with that Seals guy, doesn't that mean that so long as he's on like chest high cover, then you're kind of screwed?
Yes. He's on television.
Oh dear, that is a bit unfair.
To an extent. extent, the only way you can possibly kill him is if your bullet luckily goes through the very small slot between his shield and his gun.
He has a gold gun.
Yes, it's a skin color you tipped.
I know what it is. Oh wow, so what did I do? Oh well, I got both the challenges, so I'm happy. Oh dear, that did not go well.
I'm dizzy.
Anyway, oh, I need to... Anyway. Well, I've got 1,300 points. It's 1,500 to get the last one, isn't it? Or is it 2,000?
Yeah, 25,000.
Yes. Yeah. In order to get Blackbeard. But yes, yeah, he comes with a very powerful gun, a shield, and a desert eagle.
A little overkill, me thinks.
That's why these characters cost so much.
True, true. Let's go as hunting.
With a shotgun, which you can turn to fully automatic. I believe.
Automatic means you just hold the trigger and it just sprays, doesn't it?
Correct.
Yeah, he has a full automatic shotgun. Yeah, it's special. And all fairness.
Because I like the Magnum, it's got high stopping power. I just need to hit anything with it.
It's the same. You only have, I believe, set runs.
Correct.
Oh,
Jolly good, now I just need to remember my way to the bar. Uh-oh. I've been jammed! It's like my internet connection.
That's believable. How
did you know that? 10 seconds to insertion.
Thank you. Well, that was a rather silly thing to do. One of them shot their own jammer trying to get to me.
I'm on the pool table.
Where are you? Right, Conorz, I'm following you in. You seem to have a high survivability, so I'm following you. You tell me when to take point, and I'll go right behind you. Uh-oh. Ready? Alright, well, I'm following you. Well, they got one of ours. Who won? Oh, okay, so it's 4-on-3. Something tells me to go this way. Nope, never mind. Alright, your thermite charge, I'll go in behind it.
Resume securing the container once the threat is...
Right, I'm going to the container. I see him. Ah, feck! Feck it! I can't win!
He's still walking in front of my bullets, you know.
You shot me!
Yes! I pulled the trigger as he was in my line of sight and you walked in front of me!
Okay, let's try this dude.
Why did you always do that?
I had the perfect call up, then you come forward. I don't know. Okay, perhaps I should have... Perhaps I should have said I was moving. I forgot. Sorry, my mistake. But that's what practice does. You've got to keep. You've got to drill this stuff in. Anyway, where are we going? Where are we going? Yes.
He was behind the bar. There was at least six different angles you could have attacked, but no. You picked the angle.
Can I pick the angle that I thought he was most open in? Which one? Eh, maybe, I guess. Yeah, that's true, I guess. Okay, where is this container thing anyway? Got a drone. Where is this? Where is the
container?
Ah, there it is. Right, okay. Right, I'm gonna sit right here. And I'm gonna put my shield here, just for reasons. Just because I wanna feel my side is secure. Right, that's pretty good cover. Right, hey. Oops. Oops. Oh no. I was trying to shoot a drone. Whoops. Oh no, I'm blind. Oops. I'd have put three rounds in. This is a very powerful gun and I like it. Oh shit. You said that. Whoops. Whoops. Oh no. Wait, oh dear. Oh well, could have gone better. Oh.
Okay, I understand. You want to talk about my gun
when I'm about to shoot an enemy.
You're just let loose at just a random drone.
Well, yeah, it wasn't a random drone. I'm trying to make sure they don't see us.
It doesn't matter if people know who you are.
Oh, eh, true. Eh, true.
No, inside.
This little gun.
Basically, but instead, yeah, when I walked in front of your gun, I was semi okay, but then my gun's bigger than yours, so I. Whoops. Oh well. I took. Yeah, basically. Anyway, so I took. Anyway, I took your advice, and also that was point blank. But yeah, I took your advice, and I swapped the pistols over, so I'm now using a 9mm. So about 16 rounds, but not okay. So they're not in the bar this time. Yeah. Uh-oh, there's frost. Damn it, my camera blew out. Where be Con? There he is. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Conorz, look left. Alright, but Conorz, can you come here a sec? You see this? I nearly just assaulted it. No, that's why I took a few steps and then I worked it out. But I will. Right, I'm taking the second floor. Do 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 do. Right. Where's the objective? Oh, so yeah, we're on the same floor as the objective. That's good. Oh dear. Wow. Sneaky sod.
I've died for your sake.
Okay, well you can watch me now. Now let's see.
Because he was aiming for you and got me.
Okay, well, I'll count myself lucky. Oh, hang on. I'm checking. Why, no, that's not, well, not entirely because of me, it's just bad luck as well.
I'm not watching him.
Aw, be fair.
Oh,
oops.
Why are you
rolling there? Sorry. How am I gonna get across? Aha, this is how. Oh dear.
That's an end.
Whoops. Shit. I see him.
Shoot.
Well.
Throwing a flashbang.
Got one. There we go. Took two magazines, but there you go. Oh! Damn it.
Flashbang.
Flash out. Last man standing, last magazine, son, what? Where is he? Where is he? No!
Punch. Never mind.
I prefer bullets over punches anyway.
Oh, really? I'm getting sick.
I got him!
You can kill me. Then I get killed for you.
I know, it's a hard life, isn't it? Alright. Oh, don't be mean. Anyway, let me think. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, then I get the rest of my choice. Let's be Kachinka. Let's be... Ooh, no, Capcan. Well, it doesn't really matter, because you'll be on top next time, so, you know. You win some, you lose some.
You're the reason I'm losing.
I'm the reason you're losing it. I'm losing it, man, I'm losing it. Excuse me.
You're such a hindrance.
Oh, don't be mean. Anyway. But, yeah.
I now know how the enemy team built last night.
When their teammate threw C4 at their feet and blew three of them up.
Well, I'm not doing that badly. Anyway, oh, I wish I'd have been Kachinka for this. Kachinka. Right, okay. Right, let's put the bomb. One here. Hey! I got one! Yes, I love it. It's a good noise. That's a kettle. Alright. Or a kettle just flew across my field of vision. And the third booby trap goes here. Right, now where the hell am I going to put my shields and my... he'll do. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dum. Come on. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dum. Well, one of their boys has left. That's good for us. Right, I'm going to hide behind the bar. I don't know why I've got a C4 hand grenade. If anybody shows up, I'll just toss it out. On second thought, I'm...
We know that they have to.
Okay, well, fair enough. I'm going to stick here with you. I admit I'm... Ah! I'm alive! They got smoke. Oh. I've been spotted.
Or did you forget that little thing?
I forgot about that little detail because, you know, I haven't done this for a while. keep getting spotted by somebody. Okay, it's 4-on-3. Oh dear.
Oh god damn it!
Back in hell.
Why is everyone just using me as a bullet shield?
Oh well. Where was. Oh. Not as well hidden as I thought I was.
As a knife shield for you in the last match, and I got used as a bullet shield for small.
It's a hard life. It's a hard ass life. Da 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 da. Oh, please don't. Please don't. Don't wait. This way. There you go. Where am I going? Oh, yeah, armor pack. Armored perk. Armor up. Give it the karma armor. What? Hey, karma armor, patent pending. Come on, little drone, I can see you. Come on! Ah, fuck it. Let me think. I've got to think where I put my shield. My armor things. My, what are they called? Thank you. Right, I'm sticking with you. I'm packing a shotgun and a pistol. All's good. All is good in Karma's world. For 3 minutes 28 seconds. That didn't sound good.
I wonder if there's the image just left.
Twitch behind you! How am I hit up?
That wall.
Oh shit. Ow! God damn it! I found Twitch.
Kill.
God damn, I have not killed one player this whole time, you realize that? Oh no, I have, the dog, yeah. Where's Conorz? There he is. I wish I could hide under the pool table. Oh boy.
Which means, of course, that
there, you looked at it, you looked at it. I'm assuming Twitch is going to rush you. There she is. Too late. Oh well. Correct. Well, but
well,
no. Well, with her. Well, it'd be V bag, but never mind.
Karma don't start.
Oh well. Pimps. Oh well. Oh, I got 2 kills, apparently. Okay.
I'm gonna get a drink.
Well, hang on, well, if that's the... Hey, Pit, Connor, you there? Alright then, I'll end the recording. We'll be right back.